There is GY6 engine for my future UGV, both armed and armored. Of course, legally armed and armored. Let us first take dimensions of the box. 46 centimeters by 67 centimeters and 28 centimeters tall. So the engine is opened. Let's first take the dimensions, because my project is very sensitive of them. The bigger the dimensions, the heavier the total weight of the UGV. The length of the engine is 61. The width with all the levers is 53. With kick folded, 46. Or without levers, it's just 40. Of course, I will remove the kickstarter and I'll cut the gear shifter. The engine is 25 centimeters tall. As for cooler, it's 15 in diameter. As for frame fixing holes, we've got such a dimensions. This hole diameter is 1 centimeter, this 1.8 centimeters, and 1.5 for this. This hole thickness is 2 centimeters, and distance between them is 12.5 centimeters. This one is 1.7 centimeter thick bolts, and distance is 6 centimeters plus between them. Distance between these forwarding fixing holes and rear fixing holes from the centers of diameters is just 30 centimeters. As for supply kit, it's carburetor assembly inside the separate box, oil cooled radiator with tubes and fixing screws, and separately CPU with sparking assembly. Next time I will visit the metal market, which is placed 80 kilometers away, to buy an ancient Soviet artifact which is called rear speed reduction box, actually rear axle, to connect it to this gear by the chain.